Egg drop soup or Danhuatang is a very popular Chinese home cooking dish. Nowadays, it has become so popular that you can even find it throughout Chinese restaurants in the US. Hi all my foodies, it's me again, CiCi. Today I'd like to share with you my favorite ways to make shrimp egg drop soup. Because the winter is getting colder and colder now, I want you all to stay nice and warm. Let's get started. So first, Steamed oyster mushrooms. Egg drop soup a try. It looks amazing with all these color. It looks like spring. Okay. Oh. Yum yum yum. It's really good. It has a nice body to it. There's the crunchiness from the vegetables and the springy from the shrimp. It's really light and warm and it makes me feel so good. Okay, so comment below and share with me what is your favorite type of soup. Remember to subscribe, thumbs up. I'd like to also stay in touch on Facebook. All right, so that's it for today. Bye now. 我呢，继续喝汤。